This, too often, especially on the cut in the hill, semis spinning their wheels or even worse, stuck, causing interstates to shut down. So how are road crews planning right now to keep traffic flowing as best as possible when the snow really hits on Thursday? News 5's Michelle Hopkins live with our number two story. Michelle?
Yeah, Jack, we're talking especially trouble spots here, like the cut in the hill. Now, when you are driving and it's snowing and you run into one of these trouble spots, it's just a big old aggravation. Tonight, what's being done to take the edge off the cuts?
On a good day, Kenwood's cut is a real pain, the way it slopes and banks and curves. So when it snows, watch out.
It is a priority. We have two trucks in each direction dedicated to treating this hill.
The problem is
all the traffic.
So ODOT crews are sticking to their game plan.
Try to pre-treat, that's all you can do, and plow as much as you can and get all the slush off the roads. But outside of that, you're basically stuck.
Stuck in traffic like the rest of us. On the other side of the river, here's where Kentucky drivers get stuck.
The cut in the hill is our stepchild, I guess. We always have to pay a little extra attention to it.
The game plan here, three trucks dedicated just to the cut, covering 60 lane miles, constantly patrolling from Buttermilk Pike to the Brent Spence Bridge.
It's going down a hill and up a hill.
And so tricky when you get a hard, fast snowfall. Well, we see what can happen, like last year, shut down.
We couldn't get our trucks to the areas where people were getting stuck.
So crews in Kentucky whittle away at the cut to keep it in check.
And the only time they come off of it is to refuel or to reload or to switch shifts.
Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll look on both sides of the river to see how road crews are getting ready for Thursday, what could be the biggest snowfall of the season. Reporting live, Michelle Hopkins, News 5.
A lot of youngsters' prayers being answered. Remember, News 5 is your official school closing station. When there are closings or delays, count on News 5 to bring you to them on the air and online. And if you want an email or text message sent directly to you when your child's school is delayed or closed, go to our Hot Topics section at the top of WLWT.com and click on School Closing. And